Okay, so basically I was playing Roblox. But it wasn't loading the server. I had to see what's up. This is the footage.
Hey, Cracker Barrel. Cheese. Tonight's the night. And boy, you are going.
It's please donate. Yeah, yeah, it's please donate. Yeah, yeah, yeah. This is like every flamingo tweet ever. Jump off building simulator. I have no idea, dude. Okay. That was not a tower. That's spray paint.
This one is easy.
It's not easy. It's spray paint. It is easy. It's spray paint. Okay.
If you're enjoying this quiz, don't forget to subscribe to the Quiz Craze channel.
I will do that. Oh, this is a...
I didn't know what to do. I couldn't just go on it. I had to do some real investigation. I tried joining again and it didn't work, but my friend was playing PSX99, but Roblox was making billions. How would Roblox shutting down be possible? I don't know how I came to this decision, but I decided to look at some TikToks.
Just like that, and I tried to call you desperately, but boy, you didn't add me back.
How could this be possible?
Did you know that Roblox is shutting down in 2024? Recently, a bunch of TikToks have gone viral saying that Roblox is shutting down.
And you're making one.
Let's take a look.
Hi guys, please tell me this is not true. Everyone saying the Roblox deleted 2024. Please tell me the truth. I'm crying all night.
No, if it isn't obvious by now, this is of course fake. TikToks like these literally go viral every year saying that Roblox is going to shut down in January. And if you look at the tweet in the TikTok, you'll notice that the account tweeting isn't even the Roblox account. Not to mention, then Roblox is worth $23.79 billion. Why would Roblox ever shut down? In fact, the only way that Roblox would ever shut down ever is if you don't hit the subscribe button right now.
It's true, by not being able to log in your account, what if you just forgot your pass? Om gum 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 o gum o mo mo gum mo. That's it guys, I'll update you tomorrow if I get to play games or not.